Sit down on the front porch and watch a thunderstorm. It's time to play more Fez. I love these frogs. Now, the way the roots kind of entangle into the warp gate, maybe this tree is supposed to be somewhat representative of Yggdrasil, the world tree. Maybe. No, that's quite big. Let's get to climbing. This place is really big. This is a cool little platforming challenge here. But those birds don't care for it. That's fine, I'm gonna have fun with it on my own. Treasure map. Huh. I bet those birds are feeling pretty silly right now. Not as silly as this squirrel. This looks familiar. Anyway. This cabin looks pretty nice, but we probably shouldn't go in it. That would be incredibly rude. And Gomez doesn't want to be rude, except for how many doors he's opened so far. Let's go up instead. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That looks pretty dangerous up there, actually. I mean, you can't even see the top. Maybe we should take refuge in this cabin in the woods. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Okay, I guess there's nothing here. Well, let's go climb those mushrooms. Oh, what? Oh. This isn't where we came in. I know it looks really similar. But the subtle differences really give it away. Oh. Oh man. This is the graveyard. Some people call this... Some people call this place the mausoleum. I think that's... a bit too fancy. Oh man. It'll be alright. How do we get up though? Unfortunately... gonna have to have a bit of faith. This is really spooky. Okay, how about this plan? We're gonna get all the cube bits and cubes, and then we're gonna get out of here. This is really scary. Let's maybe start from the top and work our way down. This skull is very big and very unrealistic. Skulls can't be that big. I'm really certain they can't be that big. Okay, let's try rotating and... Oh god! No! I'm sorry! I'm putting it back, Okay. What the? What the? Man, this is really creepy. A giant skull that follows you everywhere you look. I don't think I've ever seen anything that creepy. At least we got all the cube bits, though. The lightning is almost always timed so that it will flash if you pick up a cube. Oh man. I wish we could stick around here. But we have to press on. Oh, there is no way I'm opening that. It's a tomb in a really creepy cemetery. That's just asking to get cursed. What? Ah, cool, treasure map. Let's go. Yeah, kind of figured that, dude. It's okay. It's just a bit of rain and a lot of lightning. We're okay. Come on. Keep it together. Ah, bomb puzzles. I like those. They're not scary. Bombs can't hurt you. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I forgot something. Ugh. This zoom in effect is among the creepiest of the tricks that the cemetery pulls on you. Every other outdoor area has had the same zoom level, but the way it pulls in and out in these fly through transitions. The way the background warps, it's just the right amount of unsettling. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, no way I'm doing that again. Hurry up. I mean, Have you seen them? That's not... It's not really surprising. Okay. Okay. Huh. You got this. Just one more door to go through. Can't be worse than the skulls. Let's do this. Oh, man. Okay. Nope. Let's... Yeah, no kidding. Okay, let's... Oh, there's a cube bit here. Let's just get that. Okay. Let's go back to the skulls. Huh. Oh, good, this one follows me as well. And of course, that had to have the zoom effect on it as well. Let's get out of here. Ah, oh, black holes. Yes. Ah, I missed you, black holes. Black holes, I love you. Ah, and seagulls. I missed you, seagulls. Even if you do fly away when I get close. Ah, frogs. I missed you, frogs. Even if you do leave when I get close. Bunny. I missed you, bunny. Even if you do burrow into the ground when I get close. Ah. And all you butterflies. Even though you ignore me. I love you guys. I'm gonna stay here forever. Right here. Where there's... nothing.